Knowledge. Seemingly a lifeline in an unknown universe. But in reality, a deceiver. Has deceived people before and deceives people now. People knew the sun revolved around the Earth. They were wrong. People know that humans are alone on this world. They're wrong. They live among us, alongside us. They are our neighbors, our friends. Aliens, extraterrestrials, otherworldly beings, what you call them is insignificant. What they do is what matters. Most live their lives in peace, but there are some that would seek to destroy the human race. There are many that have tried. My job? To stop them. To ensure the safety of humanity from the lowest of the low in the galaxy. That is why I'm here.
You wanted to see me?
We just got a report of an unregistered spacecraft near Gorham Middle School in Maine.
I'll go sort things out.
Wait a minute, T. Why don't you take the rookie?
New guy, D.
No, he's a little...
brain dead?
Odd. But the experience would be good for him.
I know, it's just...
Know what the difference between you and me is? I make this look good.
Whatever you say, kid. Your pants are backwards.
Oh. I wonder if they didn't get right.
I just got the test back, here.
What? I only got a 99? See, I didn't simplify it, of course.
Dude, you are the smartest kid in the school, and you're the best at every sport that I can think of.
I know,
even
but...
pickleball.
I know, but this brings my grade at least down to a 99.
Whatever. I gotta go. See ya.
See ya.
Thank gosh for the tassy binder. I never thought I'd say that.
So why are we here again?
Unregistered spacecraft. Came to investigate.
Right, so we're walking into the middle of the woods because...
that's where it landed.
Man, that is one nasty piece of alien junk.
Oh no, I recognize this spacecraft. Classy shuttle from planet Garbonia. Mostly used for smuggling jobs. Not good news.
So what do we do?
Wait for something to happen.
What are you doing?
Playing Tetris.
All this technology and you play Tetris. What does this galaxy come to?
Class 7 Intimidator. Noisy beetle.
You get this giant Intimidator gun 7 thing, and I get a gun called a beetle?
Be careful.
Sunglasses. You're not carrying any shiny weapons, nor do we even exist.
What does that do?
Standard issue cerebralizer. It erases people's memories. Very useful for situations like these. Minutes, hours, days, whatever you want.
Isn't that dangerous?
No, it's perfectly safe. It's an iPod app.
Come on, let's look around.
My average speed, 16 miles per hour. His average speed, 15 miles per hour. No. He's slowing down. If I can just keep going, I'll lose him eventually. And I...
oh, yeah. So why did the Garbonian take the kid?
I've heard rumors that Garbonian is working on a new super soldier project. They take the most athletic, smartest kids from each planet, brainwash them into super soldiers to lead their armies.
So, let me guess, that kid was one of the super smart and athletic type kids?
Wow. You're even slower than I thought. Great. It's Agent Knott. We're about to get some very bad news.
RTD, I have some very bad news. I just got info that there's a Garbonian mothership floating in Earth's orbit, waiting for a shuttle to come back from the surface. As soon as it does, they're destroying the planet.
Thanks for the info. We'll stop it.
So what do?
We come up with a plan.
So what's the plan again?
You're posing as a brainwashed Garbonian super soldier, and you're the only hope for that kid into becoming one, so don't louse this up. You need to be resilient, authoritative.
Like this? I'm tough. I can cook meatballs. Hey, meatballs are hard to cook.
Whatever, just try not to act like you. I'll be listening the whole time, talking you through it, so if something goes wrong, I've got your back. Now go save the planet, kid.
Gotcha. Gotta get in the zone. Meatballs.
We're doomed.
Hey! Do you realize what you have done? You are in direct violation of code 3368.
What?
You have deliberately knocked unconscious this future super soldier to make it easier for transport. In violation of this code, I must ask you to hand him over to me so I can transport him to the mothership myself.
Really? An imposter?
What? How did you know?
Your pants on that.
Oh. T! He's getting away!
Save yourself. I got this. Pete, put your sunglasses on. Kid, cover your eyes. You are no longer an alien. As of now, you're a teacher at Gorham Middle School. From this moment on, you'll be known as Mr. Gorham.
Really? A teacher?
Yeah. We've been dumping captured aliens at GMS for years. That was how the school was started in the first place. Think of it as a sort of intergalactic alien dump. In fact, most of the teachers are out of this world. Underneath their calm personalities lies savage alien instinct. We keep it under a pretty tight leash. They occasionally cause problems. The students don't know, but most of their teachers are former aliens. Aliens that once tried to destroy the human race and might in the future. That is why the men in white are here to protect it.
Uh-huh.